Lopez a little bit shocked that he got out of that contest. We'll see if he'll bring a little more aggression against Aguilar. In ring number two, the action is underway now. Action in ring number two. Espinoza taking on Delorier. Ten seconds to go in ring number two. End of round number one. Get ready for action to get started in ring number one. Aguilar against Lopez. Lopez in the blue corner. Aguilar in the red. Aguilar had to buy earlier. Lopez had a battle earlier. We'll see who will take advantage of their situation. Lopez seemingly to be the aggressor early on here. Boys class A, open, up for grabs. Here comes Aguilar, bringing some pressure up. Spirit action. Bouncing around there quite fast, both of these competitors. Ring number one. Aguilar clinching and driving some knees. Official calls for the break. Corner they go. Great call. Back to the center of the ring. Aguilar in the red. Lopez in the blue. Aguilar driving those knees now with the clinch. Break called up against the ropes. Back to work they go in ring number one. 10 seconds to go. And that's the end of round number one. Of course, don't forget, Lopez had a bitter battle earlier against Rosario. Seemed to have a good amount of steam as he moved around in the ring against Aguilar here in round number one. 10 seconds go in ring number two. Those young men are battling for the boys' Class B open modified Muay Thai rules, 147-153. Still to come. Men's Class C open modified Muay Thai. Couple of weight classes there to come through. Joel Suggs will be in action against Andre Monroe. Men's Class B, the big boys, 235 and up. And then, of course, don't forget, we got that U.S. Open certified matchup. Still to come tonight from here.
Thank you. Presented by the time world kickboxing champion, Don the Dragon.